The field has been harvested for hay and all gathered up, so today is roundup day, and we're going to get a few food plots in place. There's the ranger, and we've got a real nice sprayer for it, so should be a fun day, and it's got a 12-foot boom, so this will be a quick job. Okay, time to spread out the boom. Do this area here and back over there and over by the point stand. That is the point stand right straight ahead, bare part of the tree. Of course, that might help. Get a little choke. We are all done. I'm gonna do just one more little area right over here. So we'll get things started again. Get it rolling. And that's that. So everything's done right up ahead of us, and we're gonna take a look at that right now. We've got this plot here. This is what I call the Iowa stand. It's right near that tree right there. And the reason I call it the Iowa stand is once the aboard.